gonna do it. Yeah, I did. You don't even want to get in here, because I'm so fucking lumped so bad. I'm not supposed to get that. Wish me do. Copper simply reach the goal within the time limit. Okay. Okay, where am I supposed to go? Go. Oh, easy. It's the gold medal right there. Fragment? Cool.
Spells can take hours, if not days, to prepare. So why not can it for instant use later?
And then do with cheese. Where'd you learn this stuff?
Virgil taught me the basics of demonology and occultism. Built in a natural talent for it. Said it would help me to focus on something constructive
Instead of what?
Instead of focusing on nightmares. Okay. There you go.
Thank you.
Jeez. Oh, they're really up there. How am I supposed to get to this? I could get him. Oh, I totally messed up. Yeah, I don't think I want to get him right now. Punched him out. Killed him first.
Come on then, you little
shit. It's not over. Baby killing Dante. Here we go. Good. Dirty. first of all. What? Oh, fuck. I think I'm gonna be... starting here. Come here, you stupid babies. Not you, not you, not you. This guy. Oh god, I'm kinda scared now. Just gotta get him in the air. Oh! Yeah, don't attack me, please. Yes! Bought me some time.
Cat, you there? Can you hear me?
Oh, tyrant.
Who invited you, fat ass?
Yeah, who invited you? Hey, I got a little health back. That's not good. Let's try to hit him with that hammer. That's sweet. Oh, okay. Okay, that didn't work. That didn't work at all. Yes. Oh, I get full health now. Yes, what that needed.
Dante, it's chaos out here, but I found a way out.
Where?
Up there. I marked it. Dante, run!
I am running.
Oh, I'm so close. Oh, no. Take me to the light.
I just seem to drag on forever. Church.
The police have released footage of the terrorist responsible for the recent attacks at St. Agrius' church. He goes by the name of Dante. Remember his face, people. If you see him, inform the police immediately, but do not approach him. He has a history of physical violence and is a known sexual deviant. This is Bob Marcus. Just doing God's work.
Yeah. That's a believable face, isn't it? I think so. We die our first death.